नमस्कार, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर कमला आर नागर, प्रोफेसर एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द्रव्यगुण, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माई लेक्चर ऑन अकरकरा और एनासाइक्लस पायरिथ्रम. कंटेंट ऑफ द लेक्चर आर जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन, यू विल रीड लेटिन नेम एंड फैमिली, मार्फोलॉजी, प्रॉपर्टीज, यूजफुल पार्ट एंड डोजेज in Ayurvedic preparations of Akarkara. Akarkara or Anacyclus pyrethrum used in Ayurvedic, Unani and herbal medicines worldwide. It is an aphrodisiac herb used to enhance male vitality and virility in addition to being a brain tonic. It also used as pro-fertility agent and testosterone boosting herb with some neuroprotective effect. It has a unique property by which it can improve speech problems in growing children. This is the view of Akarkara. Latin name is Anacyclus pyrethrum. Family is Asteraceae. Sanskrit name is Akarkara, Agragrahi, Akar Karab. English name is Palitori, Mount Atlas Daisy. Hindi name is Akarkara. Akarkara has libido stimulant and aphrodisiac properties. Ayurvedic properties of Akarkara: in ras it is katu, in gun it is roksh and diksh, in virya it is ushna, in vipak it is katu. Effect on dosh is kafahar and vathar. Form of use and doses are: Akarkara root powder in crude form is 1 to 2 grams twice a day. Extract of Akarkara root not more than 125 mg to 250 mg twice a day. In decoction prepared with 100 ml water using 3 g Akarkara root powder once a day. Therapeutic properties of Akarkara is: it is aphrodisiac, libido stimulant, diuretic, expectorant, analgesic especially in toothache, androgenic, spermatogenic, anti-emesic, anti-convulsant, brain tonic, digestive stimulant, carminative, muscle relaxant, and anti-inflammatory. Other properties are used in loss of libido, impotency, erectile dysfunction, toothache, pyorrhea, swelling and pain in gums, delayed speech development, epilepsy and seizures. Thanks to share your time with me.